friends, welcome to our channel Omotes Edu Shares Gadget Series. In today's last video, we saw how AC works and understood a special compound that is the coolant which changes its state of matter like liquid to gas and gas to liquid. In today's video, we are gonna focus more on refrigerant and understand it in detail. If you have not subscribed our channel, like it and share it with your friends. Oh yes, do you know that when we are enjoying cool air from the AC, we can harm the environment by greenhouse effect. Oh, today's topic is refrigerant. Then why are you talking about greenhouse effect? Greenhouse effect is closely related to refrigerants. You will understand it now. So first let's talk about refrigerants. Refrigerants are special compounds that contain chemicals, chlorine, fluorine and carbon. In 1928, Thomas Midley and his team created the world's first non-inflammable refrigerating fluids, CFC. In food form, it is called chlorofluorocarbon, R11. CFC vents released out in air can cause ozone layer depletion. So they were phased out, leading to greenhouse effects. Greenhouse effect is increase in temperature of the Earth's atmosphere by greenhouse gases which are carbon dioxide, nitrous oxide and fluorinated gases. So these gases are dangerous and they deplete ozone layer. So CFCs were phased out and chlorine-free refrigerants were introduced, placed by HFC, hydrofluorocarbon. This had lower global warming potential, but these were also phased out. HFC R410A, replaced by R32 refrigerant. One third of global warming potential than HFCs. R32 is now commonly used in refrigerators and AC.
What are the desirable properties of good refrigerant? Non-flammable means the AC should not catch fire. Non-toxic means it should not harm any living being or damage the environment. Non-explosive means it should not burst. Non-corrosive to metal tubes means it should not rust the metal tube inside the AC. Low boiling point. The boiling point of AC should be quick, easy to liquefy at moderate pressure. The gases should liquefy quickly in the AC. High latent heat of vaporization.
Let's talk about tonnage of the air conditioner. What is the tonnage of the AC? A ton in AC describes how much heat the AC can remove from a home in 1 hour. One ton of AC removes 12,000 BTU of air per hour. Higher the tonnage, higher the work of AC, higher is electricity bill.
So if you buy 1 ton AC or a 2 ton AC, the electricity bill of 2 ton AC the one punish.
Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe.
Thank you.